Today, we tell you that what will happen to your health if you drink olive oil with lemon. Because you can prevent and cure diseases and problems such as arthritis, constipation, even cope with cancer may seem surprising. Olive oil derived from an olive fruit is rich in minerals and vitamins. Lemon is rich in vitamin C, vitamin B, protein, potassium, phosphorus, and carbohydrates. The mixing of olive oil with lemon provides a large number of nutrients. This helps to calm disease and prevent complications. Let's see the benefits of drinking olive oil with lemon juice. Relieves constipation, improves circulation, blood pressure control, delays aging process, body detoxification, cholesterol control, abdominal fat burner. Let's see how to take olive oil with lemon juice on an empty stomach. The mixture of lemon juice and olive oil is one of the powerful home remedy which is used to treat various ailments. Ingredients you need: 1 tablespoon of olive oil, fresh juice from 1 lemon. How to prepare? Mix olive oil with fresh lemon juice. How to drink? This remedy can be taken every day before breakfast, or this has to be consumed at least 3 times a week to get a maximum benefit. Best time to drink is on empty stomach. Tips and precaution: not to be taken more than 1 tablespoon per day. This mixture of lemon juice and olive oil to be considered as a dietary supplement, not as a major source of nutrition. It is advised to intake fresh juices, fruits, and only raw vegetables during the initial 24 hours after cleansing. Please comment if you are going to try this remedy. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with your family and friends. Thanks.